because it gives you 110 coins for, I think, for each sand that you bring in. You can't beat it. That's a great deal. So we're gonna start digging now. Start digging and start getting some coins and stuff. Might start finding some buried treasure. Let's go. I might need to buy a new weapon that's more powerful, you know. A new tool, I mean, not a weapon. pleasure, y'all. So deep.